Two new major world sporting events have moved a step closer following talks between sports leaders in Turkey. The final day of the SportAccord Convention 2014 in Belek, Antalya, heard that plans for a World Beach Games and World Urban Games are well advanced. SportAccord, the umbrella organisation for more than 100 sports federations, wants to develop multi-sports events and is currently in negotiations with candidate cities. The World Beach Games would involve at least 23 federations, covering sports such as fishing, surfing and dragon boat racing. The World Urban Games would include events like orienteering, climbing and basketball. SportAccord hopes both events would start by 2017 at the latest, and the move follows the World Mind Games and Combat Games, which is already established. European Women's Golf is hoping the sport's inclusion in the Olympic Games will give it a much-needed boost in profile. The ladies' European Tour has struggled to attract prize money at a time when the men's game receives so much attention. Golf joins the Olympics at Rio in 2016, and one of the sport's top administrators told an audience at SportAccord Convention 2014 that it's a chance the women's game can't afford to miss.
Great opportunity for golf to be known for the great masses and not only for the ones who maybe play or have been coming from countries where it's a very good sport, but it's going to be great opportunity for everyone to be able to see how good the sport is and how you can be able to play it even from early childhood until you are in your 90 years old. So it is a sport for everyone.
Up and coming sports stars need to learn how to use social media properly to connect fully with the younger generation. The world of Facebook and Twitter figured prominently during a discussion involving young athletes at SportAccord 2014. Panelists included Hungarian swimmer Katinka Hozu and Italian high jumper Alessia Trost.
It's a world we need to discover, and that's part of our job, and this is going to be more and more. It's increasing, and people want to talk with athletes through Facebook, through Twitter, and we need to learn how to do it.
Meanwhile, Sochi, Abu Dhabi and Durban are in the running to stage SportAccord Convention 2015, the annual gathering of world sport leaders. The 2014 convention in Belek, Antalya drew to a close with more than 1,600 delegates in attendance at the five-day session. SportAccord Convention is recognised as the most important conference on the sporting calendar, and there are plans to increase its size significantly in 2015, inviting national Olympic committees and other sectors of the sports industry.
So what is important to mention is that the convention as we know it will remain the convention as we know it. However, having said that, what we're also going to do is that we are going to add a lot of new components that is of interest to the sports community and to the sports world. Let me give a few examples of that. What we're going to do is we are going to reach out to big telecommunication companies, construction companies, healthcare, food, apparel, clothing, sports equipment, big marketing companies. We're going to reach out to culture, to art, and to education.